Louisiana lawmakers have wrapped up their work in the 9-week legislative session by hammering out a final compromise on the $28 billion budget. Both the House and Senate agreed to the budget plan in the final hour of the session. It steers $176 million from the rainy day fund and other areas toward colleges and health care, as well as agriculture and tourism, to stave off some cuts. Also, public school funding will remain flat with a $3.3 billion formula. And Governor Jindal's deal to keep the New Orleans Saints in Louisiana through 2025 won final approval, including $85 million in surplus spending on Superdome improvements. But the House is also making news for something that happened yesterday, and it's being talked about all over the Internet. New tonight, KTBS3's Christy Coyle joins us with that. So, Christy, it began with Shreveport Representative Barbara Norton giving Shreveport native Hurricane Chris an award for his musical accomplishment.
That's exactly right, Jerry. The Louisiana legislature has been dealing with serious issues like cuts to health care and also cuts to higher education. But yesterday, on the eve of their adjournment, they took a little time out of their schedule for some rapping.
We're going to be presenting a proclamation, and then we have cake in the back.
Shreveport Representative Barbara Norton took the floor Wednesday afternoon and introduced lawmakers to Hurricane Chris. His recently released single, Halle+berry, She's Fine, is a hit.
And I know all you all out there, millions, know about fine because y'all do it all the time. So anyway, don't act like you ain't never heard of it. But anyway.
After the proclamation was read, Hurricane Chris took the mic.
I want to give y'all a taste of one of my new songs.
Thanking an audience of some of the state's leaders, he then sang along with a clip of his new song. The legislature is being ridiculed on the Internet. The caption of the video on YouTube is "Loony Louisiana legislature reaches a new low." The video has received thousands of hits on YouTube and more than 100 comments. Some are saying it was an embarrassment to the state. Representative Barbara Norton says not so. She says it's important to recognize the positive things done in Louisiana.
We will stop it for just a minute to say that we love Louisiana. This is where, this is our home. And for just a minute or two, it wasn't like we took 30, 40 minutes or whatever. We only talked about 2 or 3 minutes.
Representative Barbara Norton said this was one of three performances during the session. She says someone read the Declaration of Independence, and prior to that, a country western singer performed. Jerry, let me hear your thoughts. Go to my website, ChrissyQuill.com, and weigh in on this story.
All right, Chrissy. Well, at least he cleaned it up for the legislature, because the lyrics of that song
are not,
you know, not
too
something
good.
You want young people to hear.
Yeah.
All right, Chrissy, thanks for the story. Now, Norton says the talked about performance happened yesterday as lawmakers were about to adjourn for the evening.